It's getting steamy. Tide's about to turn, snake's about to come out. And it's about to get too wet for my camera, so. Triple whammy. Nice to just get one. Haven't been here long, it'd be nice just to get one good fish on film and show. I love this skinny stuff. Small that hook, but I don't care. I'm gonna make them bite it that hard, I hope. No, I gotta be quick because it probably started rolling back out. And the tide's still moving in. Just one big chunk would be nice. Might take you off. Definitely too wet for that. It's your rod anyway. Put you in my pocket.
Catch a big bass.
Oh, what's up there? Let it sink right down. First up. Supposed to sink right down. Suicide's painless. No water there. Well, there is, I just didn't make it. Right, should I start working back or move up? Snakes. Snakes alive. Oh, that's a good one. Right. This is a good one. Let's have a camera out of my pocket and my keys. Lovely little bass. Hey? Trick to you, buddy. They're healthy. Oh, he's got a couple of cells on him. There he is. That's sort of super skinny water in there, and they're schooling up there and they're getting fat. Like, I mean, that's a fat, chunky fish. They get a lot bigger than this, but they're the fun ones. Okay, see you, buddy. We'll get another one. You never know how big they are, so that's why you see me ripping all my gear out, because only 4 or 5 foot deep. I'd rather dive in, and if it was a trophy, I'd dive in and get the bloody one. Worked out they're all up here, though.